Sup guys, and today, I'm playing Minecraft, basically Minecraft Skywars right now on Hypixel with Fuzzy. If you guys do not know who Fuzzy is, he is one of my friends who have been playing with me for a little bit now, and he wanted me to record, so I'm doing that for you guys. It's just for a little bit fun. All day today I've been like running around doing all kinds of this stuff. And I just wanted something to relax on and something that's fun. So I decided to record with you guys. Plus also, I recorded because of my friend. He wanted me to and nothing else. So I'm going to play a song that basically represents of what's been happening to me all day. The song is called How to Be a Heartbreaker. If you guys want to listen to the song on your own and do a little bit of stuff with yourself, you can either look up that or you can look in the description below right now to find the song. So I'm gonna put on the song in a few seconds. I want to get one more kill and then I'm going to basically just have some fun. As you can see that I got one kill. That's from that, if you can see that right there, like kind of like blends into the background. Fuzzy up there. Yeah, that's Fuzzy up there. So basically I do not want to build over because I want to kill that person before I build over, because okay, so guys, here's a little tip for all you guys who are watching me and who are viewing my channel, which I'm really grateful for Minecraft School, because literally it's awesome. And hold on, I have to say GG, I saw you die and I'm recording. GG. Yay! LOL. Okay. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna put on the music right now and tell me what you think about the song at the end of the, at the end of it. So let me put it on. I'm also gonna put on my mic.
You could lose, so let me tell you. It's evolution, no use to complain. Survival of the biggest, and I'm the top of the chain. Every minute, larger than before. Can't fight this hunger for more. It's guiding me all the time. And now my body, colossal in scope, expanding out of control.
From the very beginning, you're the one your baby trusts most. So wrap them in the only diaper trusted to be the number one choice of hospitals. Pampers Swaddlers. With blanket-like softness and up to 12 hours of protection, Pampers will help you comfort, care for, and protect them. Wishing you love, sleep, and play. Pampers.
It's a train headed safety in numbers, but there is also strength, and there are more of us than there will ever be of them. A workforce slowly drowning, the tired becoming sick, black air blows out the chimneys from the fuse already lit.
Hey guys, this is Tryhard Ninja. I truly hope you enjoyed my Assassin's Creed Syndicate song, simply called Assassin's Creed Syndicate Song. It's of course inspired by the new Assassin's Creed game and the Industrial Revolution, which is the setting where the game takes place. Now, believe it or not, a lot of people actually ask me this one question. And yes, all of the songs you hear on this channel are all original songs which are written and sung by me and are all inspired by video games. That's kind of what we do here on the Tryhard Ninja channel. So if you're into video games and or music, please do subscribe to this channel for more of my videos in the future. If you would like to support my music making directly, and if you really like this song, please consider downloading it by following any of the links in the description below the video as well.
Oh yeah, guys, so did you guys like that music or what? I thought that was awesome. It also like reminded me of what's happened to me all day today. There's been chaos, there's been excitement, it's just been fun all day. But not all of it was awesome. No one basically remembered me all day today. It's just been me just having fun, no one else really. It was just literally no one caring, I don't think. But on Minecraft, you're actually antisocial. Some people who aren't antisocial or are antisocial and don't like talk much are talkative on here because like it's a fun thing that everybody loves to do. Oh, come on. Fuzzy, no. I'm gonna die. Watch me fail, and I don't have anything to stand by myself. I only have 2 hearts. That's all I got. And I'm dead. LOL, rip me. That's what not to do when you're playing. Both your teammates both have to work together to win a battle or something like that. That's what happened to me today. I got 4 people in, me and 3 others, and it was just total chaos and fun. After that, we just had like an ice cream blast. It was just fun all day today. My hands hurt so bad. Mine do too, and also my legs too, Fuzzy. Just hurts. From clicking my mouse so fast. That does hurt. Just gotta know when to stop and when to go. Okay, there we go. So I got some stuff. We got some stuff. I don't think he's gonna go for anything. Today, a boy actually hurt me. Like, not like physical, but like emotional. Emotionally. No! Rip me. Well, Fuzzy's still alive, but with 3 hearts. Where's he at? 4 hearts, 5 hearts. Where is he at? Aw. Rip, GG. You always gotta be there for your friends, no matter what. And no matter when, where, or there. It's just total fun. And you just gotta be there for your partners. Or your partner in crime. Or what I like to call it, people who I care about. Other people might call it, like, different things. I just like to call them my partners in crime. Or, oh, well, you did. Oh, well. I'm texting my friend at exactly the same time. And it's just chaos all today. I went from having some fun, having that. It's just chaos. But chaos also does lead to amazing things that you can remember for the rest of your life. It's just so much fun. All you gotta do is just have some fun. Need a weapon? No. No. Just gonna say no. Okay. Go. Goes the battle. They're not over here, Fuzzy. They're all the way over there. Today I trespassed with my with a boy that I liked from school. It was really awkward because I was blushing at exactly the same time. It was just awkward. Give me your butter sword. Okay, here's your butter sword. Here's my butter sword. And let's go in. No! He just told me to go in. Ah. GG, rip. Rip us. They dang banned us. Yeah, they did. They banned us from the game. They're just like, no. No, slam the hammer. No, you don't. That's what they're like. Oh, yes, so I'm going to put on another song that represents, well, basically what's been happening to me all day today, too. So I'm going to put on some relaxing music. That's fun. You'll hear it in a second. Well, I'm trying to get it on while I play. It's really hard because then I have to, like, pause my game and then do it. So let me look at some music. Hold on. I'm gonna put on some Hero Radio. If you guys do not know who that is, it's a YouTuber that I think you guys should go and try to find. Games. So I'm gonna put on Awakening. Thank you. so we're gonna wait for Fuzzy because apparently he left. I don't know what happened. Probably like a rage, maybe. I don't know what happened, really. We were just playing, so I really didn't know what happened. Okay, so he's back. Maybe his computer reset. It's okay. Yeah, maybe his computer reset, because he said that he said that he lagged out, so I think, I don't really know what happened, because, when you lag out, it's, like, it literally just, like, resets your entire game, and it, like, crashes it. So, maybe that happened, or he just lagged out, and he, like, got off, and then he just got back on. Maybe like that. Something like that. I don't know. You dead yet? Yeah. I died when I tried to save you. Yeah, I died when I tried to save you. Okay, guys. So, we're gonna play, so let me check at the time that we have. We have 27 minutes. So, we're gonna play, you wanna be leader? Nah. Let's just try not to die. Oh, let's just try not to. On your right. Okay, so you're on my right. Every time he's always on my right and I'm left-handed in real life. My God. Okay, guys. So I'm going to put back on the music and just listen to it. It's like calming for you guys. Okay. Thank you.
Today I'm going to show you how to use Wayfair.
So while that is loading, okay, so guys, here's a little tip for you guys. Do not run into other people and try to kill them with your bow, because then what happened to me will happen to you. You get lost from your other teammate, and it's going to go horribly bad. So that was bad. But luckily I found him again. We killed that person, but then I died when he ran. The other dude. So Fuzzy basically just ran. They both ran into each other. The other person was running towards me. Fuzzy was running towards the other person. He killed that person. Then basically the person with the giant kill aura. He had like a good aura. A kill aura. Yeah, he's finally on my left. Yes. Woo. He's finally on my left. Finally on my left. Let's win. Yeah. And I'm still recording. I'm still recording. Oh, I've only won once. I've literally only won once, one game in my lifetime. Come on! Stop punching me to death, people! I gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Okay, so I got that. Where's Fuzzy? Fuzzy, 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 where are you? No! Where's Fuzzy, my god? I'm looking all around, trying not to die too at the same time. Is that him over there? I don't know where he is! That's the bad thing. It's like other people are trying to kill me at the same time. That's what I'm trying to say in life. No. No, 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 no. Fuzzy, where are you? Oh my god. Dang it, he died. Okay, so I'm about to run into each other and I'm about to die. So I'm gonna put on music once I get out of this, because I'm about to die. Okay, so I'm not dying yet. Okay, so I'm gonna put on the music.
It's so much better without you there. Life's so much better, cause I just don't care. I think we're done now.
Hey guys, I'm Peyton Lampton. I'm teaming up with Wayfair to give you easy tips for tying together your home.
Tip number one, paint all the walls the same color. I actually did this in all the common areas of my house. I chose one paint color that is pretty neutral. I went with a light gray.
This makes it easy to tie your rooms together when you're decorating because the wall color is something that you don't have to worry about. I stepped it up a notch and went a little different in the bedrooms, but all the common areas flow nicely because we have an open concept, so then one room isn't fighting with the next room. Tip number two is to ensure that all of the large pieces of furniture in your house stay within the same style. The eclectic look is fun and it's really easy to do, but you want to make sure that you're not going too overboard. You want your home to feel like one cohesive space, not 10 different houses put together. Tip number three is to stick with the same color palette throughout the house. I've started with neutrals all over, but then I carry blues and oranges and greens in every room, and I can change it up and mix and match a little bit, but it still makes my house cohesive and makes each room stick together. Tip number four is to decorate with complementary colors. I used a lot of blues and oranges here, and you'll notice when you look at a color wheel, they're across from each other, so they're a perfect combination to go together. Tip number five is to stick with similar metals and woods throughout the home. In my house, I really like rustic and reclaimed woods. You'll see that in a lot of my furniture. And then I'm not into shiny metals. For me personally, I like brushed metals and antique hardware. And so that's what is really tying my space together. Thanks for watching. For more home tips, be sure to visit Wayfair.com.
Thank you.
right there is awesome, guys. I got Sick and Killer, and I got Revenge for my friend. I thought I did kind of good. I don't think I did that good, because I know that I can do better. I got 7K already. Do another, okay? Okay. I'm getting coins. Me too. Okay, guys. So this might be the last game. I'm gonna play two more games, and we're gonna see where it takes us. So I'm gonna do two more games, and I'm gonna tell him. I'm gonna say, how much moolah do you got? I don't know. Too much. In my recording. I'm gonna do two more games. Okay, so I'm gonna do two more games, and then after that, we're gonna try to get Fuzzy to just like say some stuff. I'm not gonna go on like a Skype call with him or anything like that, but we're just gonna see how he liked the video for today and how he liked playing with me for today. Cause I always play with him. And off camera, we can play. Yeah, we can play off camera, too. Yeah, that's... Oh, no, you're back on my right. But still, yay. And we're on the game that I won second. And off camera, we can play. Yeah. Yay. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, what? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, bruh. I know where some chests are. I'm gonna go get one while Fuzzy is battling, and I'm just gonna go run and get some stuff. We'll do like how we did last time for us, like me in the middle. We'll do that. Okay, so got some gold boots. I know where a lot of these chests are now. Okay, so I know there isn't one over here. I know there is one over there. Underneath the pillar. Oh, no, it's over there. Frick. Oh, no. I just got into the biggest screw. I'm screwing up, guys. Okay. So luckily he did not remember where I was. Otherwise I would have died right there. Wait, where is he? No! No! I don't even have an axe or anything to fight with. Haley! No! I have full chain. No! He had better stuff than me. You gotta be kidding me. I don't even have anything to fight with. Rip. I'm gonna rip. Rip, 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 rip. Rip. Yep, rip. I got ripped on the ladder. Rip on a ladder. Rip on a ladder. Not too shabby. Not too shabby for a girl. Not too shabby. Rip on a ladder. I got ripped on a ladder. Join another one. Okay, guys, so this is going to be the last game for today. And then I'm going to play off camera with him. And then also, guys, tomorrow is Minecraft school, so be ready for that. Well, yeah. How long does it take for you to upload a video? Depending on how long I make it. I upload at night and record in the day. How long has this been going on? Fifty men. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna put it back on the music and we're gonna see how it takes us, where this takes us.
Today I'm going to show you how to use Wayfair.com to choose the right size rug. The living room, dining room, and bedroom are typically the rooms where people need help choosing a rug size. The right rug is going to ground the room and define areas, especially in an open concept room. So let's start in the living room. There are going to be three popular ways that you can lay furniture out here. first is going to be all major legs of the furniture on the rug, or you can do just the front legs on the rug, or finally, no legs on the rug. This is really personal preference. I really like to have all legs of furniture on the rug. My dad, on the other hand, he likes no legs on the rug, so we butt heads on.
Okay, guys. So while I wait for this to end, I want to talk about what's going to be happening on my channel for now. So one new thing that's going to be happening on the channel is lots of new things that are going to be happening. So I might get one of my friends to join in on one of my roleplay series or one of my series, and boom, we'll have some fun. So I might do that for Minecraft School. They might want to join in, but I have lots of mods, so I don't think that they will want to, but still. Nice. Okay. So while I'm joining in and just going to play with you guys, I want to talk a little bit of stuff. One, thank you guys so much for subscribing to me all this entire year and joining me on all these journeys, having fun. Hold on, let me check. I'm going to check on my YouTube channel real quick. I'm going to see how many subs I have, because before I had 7. I want to see how many I have. No, before I had 9, so I want to see. AFK, I need to go to the bathroom. Okay. So let me see. Okay, so I still have 9 subs. So if I get one more sub, you guys are going to be able to join me on whatever one series you want to join in. You can join on whichever series that you want. You can join in on ones that have been canceled. And then I will put it back up and you could join in. You can join in on Minecraft School if you guys want to. You can join me on some of my gameplay, some of my role plays, anything else. Minecraft FNAF. Minecraft FNAF World 2/FW. Launch a firework, yay! Aw. Yeah. Follow me. Okay. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna put on back the music and just watch.
Doesn't take much to feel the rush with nothing but your eyes on me. How about we do just like we do? Two crazy fools just breaking free. No, it don't matter.
I can see the skies of gold.
red light. Everything's a red light and green light. You do not know where everything will take you. Sometimes you gotta be slow with things, sometimes you gotta be fast, and some things you just have to stop and slow down. But I like to take it easy and be crazy. Please do not invite him. This will be called Minecraft Fun. This will be called Minecraft Fun with Fuzzy. With Fuzzy. Yeah. Okay guys, so this is the last song for today. And then we're gonna end this episode. Boom. Have some fun.
Love is a redhead. Next month, who knows? Natural Instincts is the number one semi-permanent color. Why? It's shiny, healthy-looking color that lasts only 28 washes. No harsh root line, no ammonia, no strings attached. So you can flirt with color and kiss commitment goodbye. Natural Instincts, commitment-free color.
Be awesome and amazing, guys. Bye-bye, guys, and